dear students, this is online session, standard 6th. Topic name is Achieving Equality. Learning objectives. Know the meaning of prejudice and stereotypes. Understand discrimination and inequality. Aware of the negative consequences of discrimination. Let's see. Our society, we live in comprises people from various social groups who are different in many ways. It is called unity in diversity. They form opinions about the other groups, and this often leads to tension in the society. Such opinions are often prejudiced. We see that diversity is not accepted. What does prejudice? Prejudice means to judge other people in a negative or inferior manner without knowing much about them. Prejudice is equal to prejudge. The word prejudice refers to prejudgment. Do you know the word prejudice refers to prejudgment? Prejudice can be based on many things like religious beliefs, region, color of skin, language, and accent or cloth. Let's see types of prejudice. The types of prejudice are gender prejudice, racial prejudice, class prejudice, disability prejudice. Take book page number 203. Types of prejudice are gender, racial, class, disability. For example, urban people are more civilized than rural people? Yes, in attitudes and behavior is one such prejudice. Causes for prejudice. What are the causes of prejudice? Some common social factors that contributes to the rise of prejudice are socialization, conforming behaviors, economic benefits, ethnocentrism, group closure, conflicts, and authoritarian personality. Yes, students, take book page number 204. Causes of prejudice: socialization, conforming behaviors, economic benefits, ethnocentrism, group closure and conflicts, authoritarian personality. Next, we will discuss about stereotypes. When prejudice gets stronger, it develops into a stereotype. Stereotype is a false view or idea about something. Stereotype is a false view or idea about something. For example, girls are not a good at sports, is it? Girls are not good at sports. As children grow up, the lines of like and hate for other things, people, cultures, beliefs, languages become sharper. Another example, Raghu, one boy, he was hit in his eye with a light ball, and to everyone's surprise, he started to cry. The others started to laugh at him. Mani, one boy, felt sad for him but started laughing along with others. In the above example, we have a general opinion. What? Girls cry but boys don't cry. When Raghu cried out of pain, others laughed at him. Now we understand, we fix people in our image, we create a stereotype. Gender-based stereotype in films, advertisement and TV serial, almost all the washing machines, dishwasher related advertisement main role is women. Inequality. Inequality means difference in treatment. The different form of inequalities such as caste inequality, religious inequality, race inequality or gender inequality. It leads to discrimination. Discrimination can be defined as negative actions towards people. Other hand, discrimination means treat unequal. Inequality and untouchability are caused by discriminations based on caste, religion and gender. Treating dark-skinned people differently from fair-skinned people and denying equal status, rights and opportunities and the basis of color, caste, gender, religion, etc. Article 15.1. The Constitution states that shall not discriminate against any citizen on the basis of religion, race, caste, place of birth and sex. Dear students, do you know Nelson Mandela? Yes, he was president of South Africa. He ended up apartheid. After 27 years in prison, former South African president Nelson Mandela was freed in 1990 and successfully achieved the end of apartheid in South Africa, bringing peace to a racially divided country and lead the fight for human rights around the world. He was president of South Africa. Dr. Ambedkar, he is popularly known as Baba Saheb. He was an Indian jurist, economist, politician and social reformer. He served as the chairman of drafting committee of the Constituent Assembly and hence recorded as father of Indian Constitution. He was independent, India's first law minister. He got award the Bharat Ratna in 1990. End of today's session. This is homework. What is prejudice? What is stereotype? What is discrimination? Next, answer in detail. What are the causes of prejudice? Write any two types of discrimination. Dear students, write home test for these questions. Thank you.